Are you feeling boxed in by row, column, or container-based layouts? If you've ever wanted overlapping widgets, then Stack is the widget for you. Stack takes a list of widgets and renders them from the ground up, one on top of the other. It's sized by default to fit all of its unpositioned children, which you can override as expanding to fill the Stack's parent. Without anything else, all of the Stack's children will be aligned to the top start, depending on text direction. The alignment property changes this for all non-positioned or partially positioned Stack children. You can use the positioned widget to, well, give a particular child a particular position within the stack. Sometimes, that will push the child widget outside of the stack's bounds. You can use the overflow property to control whether it runs out of bounds or gets clipped. There's a lot more to explore about the stack widget over on flutter.dev.